Someone telling me that there's no one's tourists here anymore. Hey, a few days ago, one of these buses was stuck here. I didn't have any answer as to what happened. Yeah, no tourists, no commuters. And mind you, it's August the 4th. Yeah, it's 10 past 6. In the afternoon, of course, and yeah, I would say it might not be as crowded as in the spring, because August is famously a very quiet month in Paris. Most Parisians take their holidays between the 15th of July and the 15th of August. That's why lots of shops are closed during this time. But tourists still come in. Yeah, it's so, yeah, pretty touristic. Okay. What's an asshole? doing this cycle thing. So I can go. That's an insult. Look at this. All fresh, maybe from this morning. Because I didn't see anything this morning, so it must be brand new. Oh, stop. No M12? Okay, this one is really long. Can change. About a minute. Talk about a shortcut. Didn't cut into anything. Well, at least we can get to see this new thing. New layout. Which is weirdly oddly large. I don't know. But it's clean, so. And we're going to take the Pont Louis Philippe, because guess what the name of the street is? The Rue du Pont Louis Philippe. Let's get to Pont Louis Philippe. Okay, so the I don't know which island I'm on right now. Depending on what I see, I can guess. Ah, suddenly it's written everywhere. So yeah, I'm on the right track, I guess. Is this the bridge that joins the two islands? It is. Yes, that's the Île de la Cité. So that must be the Pont des Deux Îles. Is it Pont des Deux Îles? Ah no, Pont Saint-Louis, I don't know. Alright. Turn left here. Too far away. Yeah, it's a ridiculous detour. But I wanted to check it out. I didn't know that they would paint the road, because it's been finished a while ago, but not in just in the past few days. No M12 for the church on the left. All right. One of us is wrong. Let's not go to the train station. Instead, apparently this new patch of street has been finished. That's what I heard. And we're gonna cut through this annoying part. Got so many cars. Okay, let's see what they do. No. Great. Can I go there? Yes. I cannot have been here before. right or left? Left. This has been remade as well. Can I turn here? Yeah. So there's no sign, but you can definitely go here. So maybe update it. Soon. Yes.